A fresh turn tonight in the sports rort scandal with revelations Minister Bridget McKenzie handed her own gun club almost $40,000 in taxpayers' cash. The Prime Minister has now referred Ms. McKenzie to the country's top bureaucrat to determine if she's breached ministerial standards.
Minister McKenzie is struggling to hold on to her job. After she stacked sports grants in seats the coalition was trying to win, including a gun club in Wangaratta, where she was a member.
When the club came to me, when I joined up as its member a couple of weeks ago, and showed me the facilities and amenities that this club has, I knew it was something that our government had to support.
At the time, Minister McKenzie seemingly admitted it was her decision to dish out the money to her own club. It's unclear what process was followed because they hadn't figured out how much the project was going to cost.
A $49,000 toilet facility?
Close to it, yeah, I think 47. We still have a few finer details.
The minister visited the club in January last year, where they declared she was a full fee-paying member. A month later, they were handed almost $36,000 for new toilet facilities. Ms. McKenzie has never disclosed she was a member of the club to the Senate.
She should do the right thing and resign.
Bridget McKenzie claims because the membership was a gift and below the threshold, she didn't need to declare it. But the senator has listed small gifts, like a $28 bottle of Victorian Chardonnay. Today, no talk of resignation.
We make decisions in a thoughtful and considerate way. We are the common sense, common man's party.
This scandal is now engulfing the government. The treasurer of a yacht club on the Mornington Peninsula thanking Minister Greg Hunt for helping get almost $150,000.
And your office in particular, because I know there's been a little bit of work behind the scenes on your behalf.
Greg Hunt claiming he was just advocating on behalf of his electorate.
In light of today's revelations, should she resign?
The pressure might be close to unbearable, but still, Bridget McKenzie isn't budging. Chris O'Keefe, Nine News.